same place and you down on the line and
there's some women over here if you want to beat any of them up. Go and have a drink, mate. Imagine being a woman beater. Christ, don't make you film your 15 stone slob.
It's not, he's undercover copper. He's got a fake Facebook profile. He's been sending us messages. He wanted to go sabbing yesterday. And I thought, this is either hunt or police. Fucking copper with a fake profile. I bet you by the time I get home, that profile's disappeared.
Is it your favourite one, Pinky?
These are the terrier men for the hunt, by the way, just so everyone knows. The terrier men. They're the ones that dig out the boxes.
Shame on you!
These are the terrier men. These are the men that prove that this hunt is illegally hunting and kill foxes. These men standing in front of us, laughing at us, are the men that were out earth-stopping last night. These are the men that today will be digging out foxes. These men here laughing at us in front of Kent police, who have supplied an undercover police officer to cause trouble on our side when the lawbreakers, that man with the fox mask on, broke a girl's ribs 2 weeks ago. Broke a girl's ribs. That fat slob there broke a girl's ribs by jumping on her with his 15 stone fat stomach. Kent police will do nothing about that. That we know. All they've done is pull out an undercover police officer.
Fuck off, we won!
They should not be caged, like every one of us, they feel.